Ethan. Today we are making Chinese New Year angpao lantern using only 12 pieces of angpao wrappers.
First, fold the flap down.
Fold to get the middle part. Repeat on the other end. Use the middle part as a guide. Fold both ends up like this. Repeat on the other side. Take a golden thread, tie a knot, staple it onto a piece of paper. Take 4 pieces of angpao, arrange them this way. Staple them on the line. Before we staple the last piece, insert the golden thread. The top part is ready. Repeat the same for the bottom part of the lantern. Seal is ready. Now that we have the top and bottom part, staple the remaining 4 angpaos. Arrange them this way.